Now that the bowl is dry,
you can really see how tiny that trackway is.
It's ridiculous.